Hi, it's Christopher from Susie Loom Boys, and today I'm going to show you guys how to make a Mama Bear keychain. And the reason how I got this idea was because a lot of people liked my Mama Bear bracelet, and since an Alpha Loom bracelet would be a bit too long for me to make in a video, I decided to just make a keychain for the main part of the bracelet, the Mama Bear. And if you want to make the whole bracelet, this is the template for it. Okay. And the colors you'll need, the things you'll need for this keychain, you'll need an Alpha Loom. Your Alpha Loom comb, a rainbow loom hook, around 30 light blue turquoise Alpha Loom bands, 4 black Alpha Loom bands for the eyes, 8 white Alpha Loom bands, 4 pink Alpha Loom bands, and I'm also using around 20 probably of these brown bands, but you can use any color. Like another color you could use is black, but then you'd have to change the eyes because then you wouldn't be able to see them. So you can really use any color, even white, because some bears are white, polar bears. And you'll also need a key ring, unless you just want to make it as a charm and hide the last band inside, which I'm going to do. Well, this one is a keychain, but in this video I'm not going to actually put it on the keychain. Okay, so let's get started. So the first color you'll need is your light blue, and you'll need 7 of them. Okay, so take the first one and twist it on, just put it in the shape of a figure eight on these 2 pins. And we're just going to do that on each of the other rows. So it's an all blue. Okay, and take a clear band, and I forgot to mention this when I was showing you guys all of the bands you'll need. You'll also need around 10 clear rainbow loom bands. Okay, so take one of your clear bands and stretch it across all 7 of these pins. And we are going to use 7 blue again, but we are going to put them on normally. Okay. Take the clear band off with your comb and take all 7 of the bottom bands up like that. Push the bands down and now take another clear band, and now we'll need 2 blue and 5 of whatever the fur color of the bear is, and I'm using brown. So the 2 blue, they are going to go on the opposite on the end. Like that. And the five blue are going to go on the other five rows. Take the clear band up and take all seven of the bottom blue bands up. Push the bands down. And now we won't need blue until we are done the bare part. So you can just put that color aside for now. And one of my bands, where'd that clear band go? One of my bands didn't go up. Okay, so take another clear band. And now we are going to use three of our white. And four of our brown. So the three white, the first one will go in the middle, and the two other bands are going to go on the sides. And then the four brown will go on one of the four remaining rows. That. Take the clear band up and take all seven of the bottom bands up. Push the bands down. Take another clear band. And now I'll need our four pink, which is actually for the cheeks of the mama bear. I used the brace. I should have used the cheek. And the four pink are going to go on these four rows. So two on one side and two on the other. And now we are going to take two more of our white and one more brown. And the brown is going to go in the middle row. And the two white are going to go in the two last rows. Like that. Take the clear band up. Take all seven of the bottom bands up. On both sides. Push them all down. Oops. And take another clear band. And take two of your black. One of them was sticking. And right where the two white were, we're going to place a black on each of those. And where the nose was in the middle, that's where the last white for, well, until we do the ears, is going to go. And once you do that, you need four more brown, which are going to go on each of the four other rows. That. Take the clear band up and push all the seven bottom bands up. Push all those bands down. I'm just fixing the cap band there. I'll do it after. Take another clear band. And we're going to use the other two black where the first two were. Like that. And take five brown, which each one is going to go on one of the five rows that are remaining. Like that. Take the clear band up and take all seven of the bottom bands up. Push all of those down. I'm going to need a bit more brown. So take another clear band. And we are going to take five brown. And our last two white. One, each of the white are going to go on the two outside rows. And the five brown are going to go on the inside rows. Like that. Take the clear band up. Push all of those down. Now you can kind of pull this more because it's coming together. Now you can see the bottom. Okay. So take another clear band. And take two more brown, and they are also going to go on the two outside rows above the white. And now we are going to use blue for the rest of this until we get where we are going to add the rest of the ear. And we will need four more brown for that, or whatever color you're going to be using for a color. Take the clear band up. And take another clear band, and I'm going to need another one. And we're going to do all blue again, like we did in the beginning. Getting away from me. Take the clear band up and take all seven of the bottom bands up. Keep pulling that again. And we're going to repeat the all blue. And I have to get more blue. So, seven blue, one for each row. Take the clear band up. and all seven of the bottom blue. And now take one side of each band and take it to the other side where the other half of the band is, but don't overlap because that can really mess it up. Well, actually, maybe it can't on this one, because if the bottom one is overlapping the top one, then that works, because that's what we're kind of doing. So take the bottom half of each band and pull it over. And you can really pull this down now. And then take the first band on either side and loop it to where the other, loop it to the next band over and loop that second one through and keep making that. And go through like that. Oops. And take the last one. And while you're holding that on your hook, take all six of the other bands off. And you can stretch that out. Well, if one of your bands is like here. And you can stretch that out a bit so it doesn't fall through. And now we are going to do the ears. Oh, it is trying to fall through. That's why you really need to pull it. I'm just gonna put a seal on it for now. It doesn't fall through. And you can do that too. Because mine doesn't want to stay. The other band is trying to go through it. So, starting from the top band. No, actually. Starting from the white band. On each side, pull it through and take a band of the fur color, loop it through like normal, and then loop through that other the band that is on the next row above it, and then take another band and loop it through all three of the other parts, and then pull that through your charm or keychain. Mine doesn't want to do it. Okay. My band doesn't want to stay. That's why I said I needed the C clip. And now we're going to the other side. So pull it through the white band. Then go through the band above it, the brown band. Pull that through and make a slip knot. Like that. And then pull that through like that. And now we are done with this keychain slash charm, if you want to make it that way. And here is my other one with a keychain on it. Oh, sorry. And now it's time for the sneak peek. And because of the new movie Despicable Me 3 that just came out less than a week ago, I decided to make an Alpha Loom Minion. And I did go see the movie already, and I'm not going to spoil it, okay? And I really hope you guys like this video, and please subscribe to our channel. We really appreciate it, and I hope to see you guys soon. Bye!